Now, because I messed up, I only got to 87, so I did zero errors, but that's good. Same number. Not a bad score, but I got 92 for the third time in a row.
Changing the price of a GPU a day and a half before its in a public launch is a colossal undertaking, because they have to basically redo all the contracts that they have with their board partners, right?
95. Finally broken the 92 streak of three.
Something like that. They wouldn't be able to get the proper message out to their viewers. Now, the good news is that Freddie Rich, a price change.
Expert charge interview itself, because
today, control H299-260 in a good place. But because it so dramatically changed the value proposition of this card, which is a value tier card, I wouldn't say
so consistent.
But definitely, it's about the value. You're not buying a 7600 XT because you're going for the utmost in performance. You want bang for the buck, right? And it changed the angle of the video a lot. And for video, that's even harder to adjust, because you need to change the script that you need to reshoot. We actually had to fully reshoot that video. The only reason that we reused some of our original shoot was because I just kind of thought it was funny to have my outfit change sporadically throughout the video. This is great. In our notes here, it says communication of the drop was scattered, and some reviews did actually go up based on the original price, which is not...
Okay, another 92 again. God damn it. No. It turns out I just delete the recording if I go below 95 words per minute now. Yes. Well, thank God. I got 92. At my normal speed, I tend to do up to here. 92. So, that was really good. We got to 94. Finally got to 100. This is the second time I've done it, but I can't get any higher. Ninety-five.